Jeremy, in between games, you determined we need how much iron?
We need 164 blocks of iron.
All right, I just made blocks out of all the iron we had.
Yeah. Yep.
We have 14 blocks of iron.
Almost there. Almost there.
How many?
164.
164?
No, Jeff, 150.
Oh, no. What's defend up? The cows! Skeleton attack!
Ryan's in the pen fighting.
You can't kill them till I kill them.
Hey, I need your bones for something.
Need their bones to stop them from...
Dude, there are skeletons fucking everywhere.
Skeletons are fucking everywhere?
Yeah.
That too.
All over the place.
They're in the in the garden.
Creeper Ryan.
Where?
Right behind you.
All right, so Gavin, you weren't involved in this last time. What we're doing is getting all the new achievements. There's an achievement to bounce a certain number of blocks
you
high.
You can get that one, Gavin.
Yeah, you can get that right one now. All right now with the slime. There's an achievement to dive 4 different colors of armor. We need to eat a notch apple, which is 8 blocks of gold around an apple. We have 7.
It's called a notch apple?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
In the achievement, it's called a notch apple. And then we need to
climb up that.
Kill the wither.
You got an arrow in the top of your skull.
No, like, it hurts a little bit.
Were you looking at your feet when you got shot?
I was.
What the fuck?
We have one.
What outfit am I wearing?
I don't know.
Who the fuck was on my machine?
What are you dressed? Where are you?
I'm in the thing. I'm the fucking red thing. What is this?
You're a red thing?
Oh, you're Matt. You must be Matt.
Why am I Matt?
Yeah, he might have played at your machine or something.
I think Sadu or something.
Clearly he did.
All right, I'm gonna go back into the...
Check this one.
I'm gonna go back into the nether and try to get wither skulls.
Yeah, we
do
more,
we have any?
We have one
of three. Remember, I got one
on
my first kill.
Oh, yeah, you got one immediately. Yeah.
Did you just burn all the iron, Jeff?
Yeah.
God damn it.
Not all of it.
Was that for
There's
real?
Like 7 or 8 pieces.
Okay. Yeah, I need to make some pickaxes.
I read some comments calling bullshit.
On what?
On your wither skull.
No, swear to God. I would have killed.
We couldn't get the achievement if it was not legit.
I definitely fucking captured it.
Huh?
Or got it. Legit.
Did you get it?
What am I wearing?
Alright.
I got it.
I just saw out my window Gavin splatter
achievement?
On the ground.
Nice.
I still haven't gotten that achievement yet. I'm determined to get it on my own thing, but...
Oh, is there weaponry and stuff like that?
Fuck it, I'll do
it
later.
Well, mainly we just need miners.
You know what?
Right now.
I'm gonna go...
Oh.
You got this. I'm gonna
go
into the mines.
I got a diamond sword full armor.
Helpful.
I'm good. When Michael gets here, he can assist me.
Ryan and I will handle the wither.
I
mined my fucking dick off last time. I'm taking a break.
Are there any pickaxes anywhere?
There's some diamond if you want to make one.
Oh, really?
In the chest on the right, there's, I think, 13
diamonds.
Oh, yeah,
there is.
The right chest.
The right
stuff.
Diamond.
Ho!
Gavin, I got a gift for you.
Is it another roundhouse kick?
Nope. I'm all fresh out of those, buddy.
Do you have a pickaxe, Jeff?
Yeah.
Can you bust down this wall?
Yeah.
Mr. Jeff, tear down this wall!
All right.
So,
Jeff wasn't impressed.
Ryan looked like he was about to explode this morning.
That was the end of that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He had a moment.
Jeff had to reboot his Mac.
It was just a smug face.
He
just
was so
Ryan.
Excited.
He was basically, you can't see my face, but it looked like this. was holding it in.
It looked like that
his
sound.
Lips like just progressively got higher on
I
his
wasn't
face.
Holding it in. See, that was just me enjoying it, like a silent internal enjoyment.
He looked so smug.
Like I didn't have to say anything.
There's nothing internal about that.
I've killed a lot of blazes, but so far only one wither.
I killed one wither, got nothing for it. And I'm not cheating, but
I got a lump of coal.
3%
I got a lump of coal too, actually. I shouldn't say nothing. I did get a lump of coal.
Yeah, they'll give you a bunch of coal and
bones.
Is this,
back towards the how to get out of here?
Coal and bones.
Yep, coal, bones, and
coal
stone
and
swords.
Bones.
And
oh, witch, don't do it.
Nothing. I got a bone. Well, bones are actually kind of useful for us. Oh, shit, I took all the wheat. Sorry to your farm.
All right. Got
Ryan.
A wither skeleton over.
Do you have a cold, Ryan?
Over here.
I'm getting over one.
Are we getting into the cloudberry stuff? Ryan, do you have a cold?
I do.
Oh, I died. Shit.
Oh, sure Jeff
did.
Withered away.
Did you need anything in here?
Yeah,
I guess
my
diamond
sword.
All right, I'm picking up all your shit.
I didn't bring any torches.
I had a diamond sword, a stone pickaxe I just made.
Okay.
I think I had some armor.
I think we should probably block up the spawner. Ow.
Is it a blaze spawner?
Yeah.
If it's a blaze spawner, you can just say, fuck it. I don't think we need blaze rods
for
anything. We
don't. If we just block it up, then we can get it back if we need it.
Man, I've been playing a lot of that Stardew Valley game, and it is addictive,
it's great
I hate
game.
It.
It's a great game.
Have you been playing it at home?
No, we've only played it twice here at work, but I want to play it some more.
Okay, here we go.
I guess at some point you name the cat that you want and stuff, and you also pick your favorite item.
You pick your favorite item?
Yeah, you like just name your favorite item, but I'd forgotten about that. It was like... A week later.
Oh yeah, I don't want to forget my horse armor.
But then I found
mattered.
This item
right,
and it said, you found a star drop. Your mind is filled with thoughts of pussy.
Oh, yeah.
So I guess I forgot I had written pussy is my favorite thing. But it came back in the game later.
That's awesome.
Does that count as a bad word, Gavin?
I find that whenever you...
Hey, don't demean
write
women
funny stuff
like
in a game and the game says it back to you, it's twice as funny.
Yeah, like I named the villain in Pokemon douchebag.
So. Oh, that's like my favorite thing when so he
talks about was his grandson douchebag?
Yeah, yeah, it's Professor X's grandson, yeah.
Who's underground here?
I'm underground.
All right.
I'm underground.
And we're just finding iron.
Yeah, I mean, anything will help, really.
Like
resources.
Lapis will help.
We do need lapis.
To enchant stuff.
Just trying to be an asshole.
Nope. You need
we're going to have to fight the wither at some point. That'll be a whole thing.
That's going to be a process.
So, Jeremy, you already have all these achievements, right?
I do, yeah.
Should have filmed it.
Well, yeah, I should have. I guess for all the nuns of people that would have watched it.
Nuns? Oh.
Yeah, he tests really well with a religious
crowd. Yeah, yeah. Super secular.
I can get to sin.
Oh, no. Oh.
You're right, Ryan?
I almost touched a pigman.
Ooh.
Though, killing pigmen gets you nougats, right?
Nougats, yeah.
Sometimes said nougats.
Nougats.
That's what Snickers are made out of, right?
Yeah, delicious
Mars
nougats.
Bars.
Mm.
Does anyone watch Brooklyn Nine-Nine?
Yeah.
In the last episode, they ate Apollo candy bars. And 5 points for anyone who can name where Apollo candy bars are from.
Rocky.
Nope.
The moon.
Nope.
NASA.
The Simpsons.
Nope. You're all getting... I'm surprised. Jeff, of all people, might know. Actually, no, he won't.
The past.
Apollo candy. Man, it doesn't ring a bell.
They fall through time.
It's from Lost. From the TV show Lost.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Jeff's not impressed.
I feel like even people,
I remember Jeff, he watched Lost through Wikipedia.
I feel like everyone who's...
I don't remember reading an article about them.
Yeah. Everyone who's watched Lost from beginning to end doesn't remember any specific details.
Where did he
go?
Ah! Gassed! I mean... it's...
A
gassed.
Is that right, Ryan?
It's gasped, Ryan, not gassed.
It's gassed.
Man, I ain't finding shit to kill.
I've been just running around looking for a cave.
There's a wither.
Iron for days.
Got a bunch more horse armor.
There you go.
We could make like a fleet of horses.
We should fight the wither on horses.
On horseback. Is that the collective name for horses? A fleet?
Fleet?
No, it's
isn't
like
that ships?
Like a cavalry.
A herd?
A herd of horses.
All right, here we go. Here's a big ravine.
A fluttering of horses.
Yeah, that's what they call it. I thought we called a fluttering of horses.
A fluttering.
Like, get out of here.
How about a Dustin?
Jeff, do you not have any meetings today?
I do.
Oh.
Don't worry.
Does he not have meetings today?
I got a meeting at 12, and then I got another meeting at sometime after that.
Yeah.
Eventually. And then I have
wither.
This fun thing happens a lot where, like, I don't have any meetings, but then, like, a meeting breaks out.
Yeah. It's like a
it's
virus.
An outbreak of meeting.
Yeah.
Oh, I got meeting on me.
Yeah.
Stepped in it.
Yeah, I'm withering.
Hey, don't get close to me. I don't want to catch your meeting.
Yeah. I've only seen one wither since I got back in here.
Oh, man, I just killed one like 10 feet from you.
Did it drop a wither skull?
It did not.
No, all right.
Absolutely not.
Oh, two withers over here.
I'm coming. Oh, I'm going to give him a good murdering.
I'm almost dead. Oh, God.
Get him, Ryan.
Don't be dead.
I died.
You
Can you get my stuff?
Could you not have waited?
Can you get my stuff?
Jeff, sure. Do you have any armor at all?
Got a gold chest piece stone.
Oh, you're looking... No! Don't blow up! Don't blow up on me! There's like two! No! Okay, we're clear. We're fine.
You started doing Morse code.
Found an Enderman's.
Oh, yeah?
Do we need one of those?
No. Yeah, we need the pearl.
Sure. For what?
Do we?
I don't know.
It won't hurt to have.
There was one nearby.
I feel like I shouldn't take on this prick alone. He will know.
What about the Enderman?
Nothing scarier than taking on a prick by yourself.
Prick is a great word because it means cock, but nobody ever uses it that way. It's nobody's true. Ever like, oh, I whipped my prick out and I put it to good use.
It's insulting. Hey, babe, where do you see my prick?
Hey, bitch.
Ah, stop.
Iron.
Enemies, you gotta leave me alone here. I just want iron.
Hey, there you are.
Do we need gold?
That, sure. Have one of these. Don't
yes,
know if that's yours.
I think we need gold.
We do need gold.
Yeah, we do.
How about this?
Put
this on.
Ow.
Burn to death. Yeah.
Not a what?
I think we need like 5 nougats.
Man, I forgot how fun it is just to mine in Minecraft.
It's very peaceful.
Ooh, emerald. Do we need emerald?
How fun is it?
Might as well grab it if we bump it.
There's a couple
village.
Over here too.
Yeah, I'm waiting for this one to run into me. There we go.
Yeah,
they just disappeared.
Cat and I went through and got all the achievements on the 360 and then the 1. So
yeah, but you just probably saved on
a lot of mining.
Did the 360 to 1 thing, right?
I did not actually. We started from scratch.
No, wow. Somebody really needs something to do on a Saturday evening.
Yeah, it's true.
You could have sex.
Well, you know.
Better to go ahead and get ready for marriage. Uh oh. I've got a severe wither issue. Oh, don't wither to death. Expire wither.
Expire.
Okay, I'm good.
Did you expire the wither?
I did.
Did it give you a skull for
my
it?
My constitution score was high enough. I rolled a 20.
Oh, God.
What? Oh, God, silverfish. What
Ryan,
the
do
fuck?
You have any food?
No.
Ah, fuck you, silverfish.
Is that a yes that you don't want to give it to me?
I just ate the last
Why
piece.
Are there silverfish here? Holy shit, there's a lot of them.
Silverfish, where are you?
I'm in.
Are you in a dungeon?
No.
Are you in a fortress?
Yeah, you must be in a stronghold or something.
Maybe I bumped into one by accident, but there's a shitload of.
Never bump a stronghold.
Come here, Wither.
As my grandmother always told me.
Come out here. Face me like a what's left of a man that got corrupted by further evil.
Very strange.
Do they all erupt this way?
Like I got a regular skeleton. Popped one, and then like fucking four more popped out.
I'm like, I got like a
Wither.
Where?
Right here.
I got a heart and a half of health, so.
Oh, we should take you back up top.
Oh, did you just get a skull?
No, I got coal.
That must have been what I saw.
Yeah.
As a matter of fact,
perfectly
no.
ordinary coal.
What was that, Gavin?
Nothing.
You whispered something,
nope.
I didn't hear it.
No.
Could've sworn I heard it too. Oh, there's another one, Ryan.
I'm out of food, so we should probably make a.
Let's kill this guy and then go back.
All right.
By let's, I mean you kill him.
Okay.
Ryan, go get take care of him.
Go get Where take is care
of
him.
Right to the left. Out there and to the left.
That's a regular skeleton.
Back. Yeah, there's a withered skeleton
to the left.
Ow. I've half a heart.
To do what?
Oh, there he
Save
is.
Save the world. Oh.
Come on.
That's a lot of love.
And nothing. Well, glad we rounded that out with
All
right, another
so you guys,
failure.
Net zero today?
Ow! Oh, God! Son of a bitch!
Oh, that was
run,
brutal!
Jeff, run!
What happened? That was hideous.
Oh, God.
All right.
I turned the corner just in time to see you get engulfed in flames.
It actually missed.
Get engulfed?
Yeah, engulfed.
Yeah, engulfed.
Oh.
That's a word.
You don't get gulfed.
It means thrown in the Gulf of Mexico.
Strip mining.
There's a wither
going
over there.
Bunny!
Destroying the shit.
Maybe this will be the one.
Oh, God, I died from fall damage. Ryan, can you grab my stuff?
I'll certainly take a shot at it.
Good thing you're yelling.
God,
I don't think
he
can hear you.
Oh, God.
Yeah, ow.
No, don't poison me, please.
Oh, no. Ghasts.
The bunny poison you? What happened?
No, stop. Yes.
There's your stuff.
Magic rabbit.
I think I might have gotten enough gold to get us the apple.
Go.
It's right there. You're looking at it.
Yep. I'm just got to get rid of some of the stuff.
Oh, come on.
Nope. Don't want that.
Wear off poison. I wish I had a bucket of milk.
Don't need that.
Is there any food?
We do seem to be really shy on food for some reason.
Yeah, I'm just keep starving.
Is that just how poison works? It just will knock you all the way down to half a heart.
Yeah.
And then leave you there.
It leaves you on the brink of death and then says good luck, see you later.
Damn it.
GLHF.
All right, I have to get out of this place.
Got it.
All right, Jeff, when you come through just
downtown.
Stay wherever you are.
All right.
So I can tell where the exit is.
Oh, I'm where I am.
Food. Okay.
I'm at the exit.
I'm eating someone's chicken.
How dare you?
Is that your chicken?
Chicken. We haven't seen chicken in these parts in many a year.
Ever since the chicken wars.
So if we go the other way, Ryan, from the start, there's like a little path. It takes to another portion of castle.
If I could find where that was, it would be great. Ah! Fell in a hole. All right. Where is Jeff's name?
Just doing some. How you doing iron wise, Jack?
Oh,
I have 17 ores.
Nice.
I think you can just safely assume that yes, we still need it.
Oh fuck! I found more silver.
So we need over 1,000 ores.
Yeah, a little over 1,400.
I've got 30. So
there you go.
I mean,
we're there.
Practically there.
Definitely been here before. Oh, the wither skeleton.
I heard some bones are rattling. Where are you?
A rattling.
Yep.
This is like a Fallout term.
Bones were a rattling.
Bust out my rattling gun.
No, Jeff, no.
Well, that wither will wither you the fuck up. Why did I spawn up here?
Ryan.
Ow, yes.
Can you have another kid?
Can I? Yes. Good. Will I? No.
I think you should.
Why do you hate kids, Ryan?
We got like a year of good content.
I got
that.
Enough kids.
Think of the content, though.
I feel like they will continue to provide content.
Nah, you've gone all normal again. You're like normal, boring Ryan.
Yeah. Oh, wow.
That's, that
pretty boring,
little, actually.
You lost your fucking mind.
Yeah, you
there
went
for
loopy.
I'll head it back to you, Ryan.
Are you trying to say I'm not loopy anymore? I'll fucking cut you.
That's
you
just go.
See, you're just playing now.
You just actually, I don't actually think you'll cut
me. That doesn't feel serious anymore.
I mean it more now than I did then.
There you go. That's
the good old Ryan we like.
You know, I'm surprised nobody confiscated my rubber band gun while I was gone.
No, we left it there.
It's cool.
It's good content.
Might use it again today.
It's got some power behind that thing.
Boy, does it.
So, was that just a fan send that thing to you?
Yep.
Yeah, he was like, make a slow-mo with it. And I was like, probably will try it. Might not put it out, but thanks.
So fuck you, fan, is what.
Wow.
Gavin
yeah.
Said.
Wait. So did you know it was coming or
no?
Oh, okay.
Just came with a thing.
And then that was
God,
it.
God, there
hour,
are
man.
So many blazes.
Just.
I found two or three spawners already. So yeah.
I'm by the two spawns now.
Has anyone been to Chechnya yet?
Chechnya?
Chechnya.
Yeah, like where the cat's from.
You lost.
Well, your wife's from Chechnya?
What? Chechnya. It's a new name for the Czech Republic.
Oh, did they change names?
Since yeah. when?
Since like this week.
Why?
I don't know. I don't think they wanted to be a republic. They're like, we're a full-blown... Yeah.
We're a thing now.
Yeah.
Do you think they'll ever change the name of the U.S.?
Yeah.
I feel like we're going to stick with it.
Trumpville?
At this point. Well, yeah, I mean, when he takes over, who knows?
Trumptopia.
Mar-a-Lago.
Beautiful wall.
Ville.
The United Trumps of America.
Yeah.
He knows Trump means fart, right?
I mean,
does
probably,
it?
But...
I mean, it's English slang for fart.
Yeah, he's just going to own it.
Donald fart.
Like, literally own it. He's buying
yeah.
the word.
Yeah.
That's why
he'll charge a fucking
a
poll tax on you
shit.
Guys.
Shit. I just finished my pickaxe. I went through an entire diamond pickaxe down here.
Oh, but you're just, like, totally strip mining.
Yeah,
place,
I'm just
right?
going through and just okay. clearing out. Okay. I got 29 ore.
How do I get out of here?
Come here, you prick.
Oh, shit, it's raining.
I have 90... iron ore.
Nice. Are you...
Damn it.
Jeff, if only I could get to where you are, I have no food. I'm going to start starving to death here in just a second.
What'd you say?
I'm going to start starving to death.
All right, what do you want me to do about it?
Stay at the entrance so I can find out where
Jeff,
it is.
Jeff, I think
is.
Ryan's going to eat
Wait,
you.
There, there, there. I see people.
I got, that's me.
Don't
I
move.
Had a shitload of gold swords that I lost just now.
No. Gold swords?
Gold
are you,
swords.
Can't
are you
really
killing pigmen?
I don't know. They were all just in... They were in...
Oh, there's the exit.
The chest outside.
I'm gonna make it. I'm gonna make it.
Is that my diamond sword?
Yeah, I got all your stuff. It? I just love the thought of, like, if Gavin came into the game, just turned all of our gold into gold
Here,
swords.
Here, have some
like,
of this.
Jeremy, if I'm gonna turn gold into anything, it's gonna be a Tower of Pimps.
You want one of these?
You know what? You
sure.
make a good point. You do have a long history of doing
I
such
do.
A thing.
I think that's all I've got that I right. have any use to.
I mean, not competitively. I just mean, like, at the beginning.
I'm going back in.
Let's see.
Oh, it's all rainy out here.
Look for the super creeper.
I can't believe that's never happened to us.
Yeah.
Ow.
Ow. What happened to you,
bro?
Ryan?
That's I'm starving to death.
Oh, okay.
I love that if that happened in this video, we'd be like, let's play over, I guess? Like, no achievements?
Yeah, yeah. Damn it.
We did it.
Just all the achievements unlocked. That's what would happen, probably.
Yeah. It's boop-doop.
We would deserve it.
Yeah, no shit.
There's a cow in the cave.
Kill it. Eat it.
No. Cave cow, man. It's a delicacy.
Yeah, they're raised in the dark, so they don't move around a lot. Makes the meat super tender.
It's like when people eat bats and the cows of the cave.
Bats?
Yeah. I bet bat's good.
Bat? Why would you want to eat a bat? They're rabies.
I feel like they would be good
Not
if you
all
cooked
of them
it up.
Have rabies.
Can you cook off rabies?
I don't know, probably.
You can cook anything.
I think you can cook anything, but
if
does it work?
If you can cook off alcohol, you can cook off rabies.
Yeah.
That makes logical sense.
It's like the same thing.
Just burn off the rabies.
Just yeah. cooking with rabies.
Hello, everybody, and welcome to Cooking with Rabies.
Would you ever eat that fugu fish that can kill you if it's done wrong?
Sure.
No.
You wouldn't risk it? Lovely bit of sush.
Oh, in a dungeon. In a dungeon. Okay. Break that. There we go. Dungeon dealt with.
Just gonna stay in here.
Ooh, I got seven Nugents from that. Gavin's always so proud when a word he made up is like a thing.
Well, Ted Nugent made it up.
You know, karate instructor's last name was Nugent.
You know karate?
I used to. I mean, if they asked me,
did you forget it? Neo, I forgot kung fu.
If they asked me to do it now, I'd be like, no. A, I'm lazy. B, I don't remember.
What sort of remember? Just take a punch.
Just do it in VR. You'll get it back.
Dude, they used to have to remember like a ton of shit and stuff like that. Like all the forms and everything.
Shit and stuff like that.
Yeah.
Like you get into a bar fight and you're like, oh fuck, monkey stance.
Like yeah, I hope they line up in this exact way that I know this form.
You just fight like Steven Seagal.
Up. Throw people through windows and shit.
Let's get a ponytail.
Just eat like seven cheeseburgers.
Just fling an endless line of men into a mat.
Well, that's how it's done.
Yeah, they'll never see it coming.
I don't understand what you're... Where's the joke there? That's how fighting is
Well, I've killed a bunch of withers.
How many have you killed?
Sounds like you've given up there, Jeff.
Like four?
Come on, Jeff. Don't give up, man.
I'm not giving up. I just gotta get some food or something.
It sounds like you're giving up.
Why Jeff, are you giving up, Jeff?
Jeff's given up on a lot recently.
Yeah.
What are you talking about?
You don't fart on me anymore.
I fart on you. I just don't ever see you.
I'm here. I'm today.
I don't have to fart right now.
I'm here. I'm today.
Fart when I fucking feel like farting.
That's a good point.
Give the man time. He's got to work one up.
Do you think we could kickstart your next kid, Ryan? Like, you don't want to have it. But I feel like the content would be good because you go loopy again. And I feel like if the fans paid for it, then that's good, right?
Yeah.
I mean,
would they get a name it?
Yes.
Okay.
That'd be a stretch goal.
Is one of them going to come take care of it?
No.
Maybe.
They'll just
That's
give
where
money
the loopiness comes from, is from
an,
your misery.
Don't be an asshole. Take care of your kids.
You still don't get to sleep.
All right.
And then it's going to keep my other kids up, and so they won't sleep either.
Well, they don't sleep anyway because of the rain.
That's just the thunder. It's only the one.
But Ryan, when there's rain, there's thunder.
What would be what would you want for a new kid, Ryan? What would the goal be?
$1 million.
That's it?
I feel like it's doable.
I mean, we can do that.
You can crowdsource $1 million.
I don't know why I would, though. The world has enough people.
Ryan makes a good point.
No, it doesn't.
You don't think the world has enough people?
Not in Japan.
Have you seen the fucking traffic, dude?
Hi, zombie.
But babies can't drive, Jeremy.
They will eventually.
That's traffic 16 years from now.
Babies can't drive. Another fantastic quote.
Yeah, but I'll still be alive 16 years from now. And
it's
16
true.
Years from now, when I'm sitting in traffic, I'm going to say, fuck
you know,
that
automatic
kid.
Cars
Look, cars will drive
over.
Themselves around traffic. It's
That's
fine.
True.
Yeah, that'll happen. People will be forward-thinking enough to have
We got
know,
no food, do we, Ryan?
Cars. They want to build a wall between Mexico.
Dude, Alan bought a nice new car. Did you see it?
No.
No, what'd he get?
He got a Beamer. Got an Ooh. M4.
Wow, things must be going nice for sales over there.
What's your dream car, Gavin? The Aston still?
Aston mine, DB9.
I really don't give a shit about cars.
That boy, Ryan.
The shit on his dream. Good job, Ryan.
I mean, I don't either, having not ever had one, but I don't know. Some of them look nice. It's like, ooh, that'd be cool.
I don't know if I'd ever want to own. I want to drive.
What are you doing,
nice
Ryan?
Cars. I don't know
I'm
going to
go kill some
one.
Animals so we have food.
Yeah. Oh, it's a good idea. I'm gonna go back in and die.
What's your dream car, little Jay?
Dude, I don't know. When I was young, I used to love the McLaren Ooh. F1s.
Oh, damn.
Fucking nice.
Fast car.
It, really fast. I mean, it's beat now by the Bugatti Veyron. Is that
yeah,
the fastest
Mr. Bean crashed his
car. That car is, the Bugatti Veyron is so fast that I think its tires only last about 30 seconds at its max speed.
Mm-hmm.
They made a car that's faster, you know.
Did they? What is it?
Bugatti...
The new Bugatti.
Chiron? Yeah. Or something?
Yeah.
Chiron? What was that map in Halo?
Chiron.
Yeah, Bugatti that.
Yeah, they beat themselves.
That map in Halo. That's what you know the word.
The Bugatti
Chiron.
At Beaver Creek.
Yeah. But the car has less teleports.
Oof.
You alright there, Jeff?
I died.
Jeff. It wasn't even a wither skeleton, it was just a regular skeleton.
No, it was a wither skeleton.
Yeah?
Yeah, but he kills had friends. You
All right, Creeper, chill out.
All right,
buddy.
We need two more wither skeletons.
Where was I?
We need a shitload of armor. What else do we need? All
right, before I die,
what else is on our shopping list?
Leather.
We're almost there on gold.
Need a bunch of leather.
We do need an apple, but those are easy to come by.
Yeah, apples are something.
What else we missed? And I think that's it. Apart from killing the wither and should be it. It's not a lot of achievements. They're just a pain in the asshole to get.
Hey, where do you guys find those slimes?
Slime store.
How are there so many flowers underground?
Because everything can be beautiful.
Dude, so a fan sent me two copies of the Labyrinth soundtrack on record.
That's class.
On vinyl. That's fucking awesome. Those are like $200 records. And that was like one of my holy grails, one of the ones I've been looking for a long time.
Oh, and you just got it sent to you?
Yeah, just sent it to me. It's fucking awesome. Our fans are great.
That takes the fun out of it, though, doesn't it?
Not at all, dude.
Jack and free shit?
I listened to it last night. It was awesome.
You remind me of the babe.
What babe?
The babe with the bow.
What bow? Oh, hey, Kyle.
Ugh.
Fucking cow just hanging out down here in my strip
Why,
mall.
Ugh.
People whispering in my ear. I hate that.
Dude, is that like ASMR shit?
Oh,
not that again. Christ.
Dude, ASMR, man, I can't handle it. It's too sexual for me.
It's not sexual.
I know
it's
it
so
isn't.
Sexual.
Like, I understand it isn't, but it just
the only time it's sexual is when
I don't care what anybody. I don't care what my wife or anybody says.
Well, because the only time in real life that someone would be that close to your ear.
It's the intimacy of the distance.
No, like people get it from getting haircuts and stuff. It's not sexual.
Yeah, but the hairdresser doesn't go, where are you from?
Yeah.
You've never gotten a haircut in South Korea.
Do you like this? Do you like it when I cut your hair?
I feel like some people shouldn't whisper.
I mean, yeah, I think all people shouldn't whisper.
What does Gilbert Gottfried sound like when he whispers?
Hey! Aladdin and that stupid monkey.
I like to think maybe he sounds more like kind of Shakespearean in his whisper.
I thought you were going to say he sounds like shit.
Low.
Affleck.
And not anymore. He got fired from that.
Yeah.
What did he say that got him fired?
He made one joke about a tsunami, and there you go.
Yeah, tsunami joke on Twitter.
Can't do it.
Affleck's like, their business is 70% in Japan.
Was it Twitter or was it a roast,
Twitter.
I thought?
It's Twitter.
Oh, okay.
Wonder how much money he lost from that. Or potential money.
Commercial gigs.
No, they pay a lot.
You alright though, Jeff?
Yeah.
Big sigh.
Yeah. Come on, Jeff.
Just fucking
get them
it's
skulls.
It's a little
Jeff.
Demoralizing with the withers.
Just keep on killing.
I got one.
Got a skull?
No.
Got a wither skull.
Please don't.
Oh no!
Oh no. Where did that happen, Gavin?
Underground somewhere.
Okay.
Oh, shit.
Ryan, yeah. I just died, but I got another Wither Skull. We need to get back in there again.
All right. I'm nowhere near the base.
Okay. I'll go get it.
I lost hundreds of pieces of iron.
No, you didn't. Gavin.
Hundreds of pieces of iron?
Yeah.
Hundreds?
Yeah.
Why would you do that?
All right, I'm gonna go back to the base after that.
Yeah.
That was a lesson.
It was a learning.
I mean, I could just shut my Xbox off right now. Probably missed it. Oh, too late.
Also, that was not worth it because it was like, I got a Wither Skull.
That's true. The Wither Skull is way more important.
Yeah.
Just go back to where you were.
I had so much. I had like 20 pieces of diamond.
Oh.
No, you. Oh, God.
Why would you let yourself get blown up?
Great asshole.
Thanks.
Jeff, you gotta get back to that skull.
God damn it, why does it keep spawning me up here?
I just temporarily got too relaxed and forgot the dangers of mining.
I love how long you saw it coming, too.
Wet tits.
That's some wet tits, ooh, man.
Alright.
Alright.
You said it like those are bad.
Stop!
It depends on what they're wet, Ryan.
Ryan, you should help Jeff get his thing.
Well, I'm trying to remember. I'm not sure if I'm walking towards the base or away. Oh, yeah. No, there's the base. We can
it's
see
It's right at the fucking door, but there's like 10 dudes there fighting me.
Our dueling towers are right next to each other.
Jeremy dueling?
Nope.
Ding, 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 ding,
ding. Ring, 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 ring.
Oh, I'm so annoyed. So bloody annoyed.
How far from... Like, you're not getting that back.
Deep.
Deep.
I was deep in there, little Jay.
All right, time to head back to base.
Why is the zombie pigman fighting me now? In the base.
I don't know. You were talking about a chest full of gold swords you had earlier. That might have something to do with it.
I didn't even get it in the...
I'm coming, Jeff.
But
it's just on the floor in the house. If somebody's supposed to go and put it in the chest.
What? How'd you die in the real world?
The zombie pigman's following me out.
Jeff. Your head.
Come on. The base is over here somewhere, I think.
Look for the two towers.
Oh, that, you know what? You make a good point.
You can see them from quite a distance.
Look for Peter Jackson.
All right, I'm going to go back in and fight some more withers now that we got two wither skulls.
Oh, somebody's a loyal dog is just waiting here.
I think that's Michael's, actually.
I think so, too. There's one on the inside as well.
Oh, boy.
Jeff.
Jeff.
So the zombie pigmen hate me.
All right. Maybe you should...
do they hate me?
Go,
do you want me
go
to
out
come in?
And do
I think
other
they all
things,
hate.
Then.
I think they hate all of us.
Oh.
Once someone pisses them off. All right, I have returned with over 200 pieces of iron.
Nice.
Don't I feel like I need to go out into the hall and yell. Just to get the last of it out of me. Oh, thanks, Lord Jay.
There you go.
That's actually helped me a lot.
Feel there you good go. Now. You're right back to it. It's like nothing ever
you have
went
any
wrong.
Armor or anything?
What's up?
Got any more free shit?
We need that. We need that. Here, if you run into anybody out there, give them those. They'll give you something.
Cheers.
Tell you the sword.
There's some gold armor in this chest you can probably take. Oh. Like a gold chest piece.
I'll take it. So I realized when I died and I went down to find my stuff, I went down the completely wrong hole.
Oh.
Like the wrong entrance hole.
What'd you do that for?
Oh shit, I just got an achievement for making an enchanting table.
There you go, Ryan.
I did not realize that I did not have that one.
So Jeremy, you know what the pattern is for the thing we have to make with the iron blocks?
I beg your pardon?
Don't we have to make something with the iron blocks?
Oh, yeah. We gotta make, like, a pyramid. So it's like a 9x9 square and then a 7x7.
Oh, I didn't even
seven,
ask. What's it for? What are the iron for?
This is for the beacon. You have to fully charge a beacon.
So it has to all right, back into the nether. That's where I live.
I need... We don't have any, like, good source of food right now, do we?
Not really, no.
Isn't someone farming?
Once I finish down here, I'll go make a farm for us. What was that?
Lava came
those
out.
Cows are looking real
no,
tasty.
No.
Aren't they? Try and feed one.
Feed a cow?
Yeah. Well, yeah.
Makes them horny.
It's true. I mean, food makes people horny, I feel like.
Jack, is there a food that makes your prick hard?
Wow. Wow.
Man, I saw our slime blocks and got ready to fight.
Do squishy things make you angry?
Oh, I thought it was slime.
Oh, bitch, that's gotta be embarrassing for you.
Oh, pig, come here.
I just punched a fucking wither skull
from
the
chest. I'm drooling looking at this pig. Come here. It's such a brutal thing to think about. Just like someone goes up to a pig, kills it, and just starts eating, like right away.
Just raw.
Didn't even cook it.
That's pork sashimi.
That's how animals work.
Yeah, but we're not animals.
Well,
technically we are. I mean,
have you ever met Ryan?
Yeah.
I was gonna say Matt Bragg, but
that's true. I think Matt Bragg is way closer.
He's more feral.
Ooh, skeleton! I'm gonna rip your bones out and feed them to a dog. Come here.
Jesus. All right. All right. We have an enchanting table nook.
Nice.
Oh yeah, we're gonna need a lot of like books and stuff.
Yeah, we need books.
Oh, I've got some sugar cane, so I can.
We'll need that. Yeah,
I can make it. I'm almost done down here. Once my pickaxe breaks, I'll come back up.
What is the consensus on secret bookcase rooms?
I'm pro.
Is that cool?
I mean, I would have one.
I think
yeah.
It's cool.
All right, if Jack likes it, it's lame.
Yeah, there you go. So.
All right. So I guess I don't like it anymore.
Pretty stupid.
Wait a minute. Jack just acknowledged that he's stupid, so maybe it's cool.
Maybe being stupid is lame.
Being stupid is lame. That's whack.
Oh, I murdered the cow by accident.
I wonder if I'm gonna break some kind of a record for most
you
fucking
You are in,
deaths.
Like, a perpetual thing of death here,
Jeff. All right, Jeff, I'm gonna go in with you this
time. A perpetual thing.
Well, I run in, I kill, like, two wither skeletons.
I didn't
want to
think of the word.
That was such a good word followed by such a nothing word.
Yeah. If I said cycle, it would have been good.
Yeah.
But, I mean, it's the time's past.
You could say saga, but then you'd get sued.
Why don't you do me a...
Who owns that?
Candy Crush, King.
Assholes.
What about... Oh, God, spider.
Oh, God, spider's on my
Marvel. I
haven't
heard of that saga. Yeah.
Sometimes I think Jack might be the funniest in the room.
Sometimes Jack is absolutely the funniest.
Then sometimes I think, is Jack even here?
What?
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 Who?
Who?
Check it out. I died.
Jeff, are you just like trying to body slam skeletons to death?
It's just this. There's no food. And I don't want to use any of the iron for armor. So I'm just running in. I'll fight two wither skeletons. I'll die. Then I'll run back in.
What do you think about it?
We can just take some of the iron. We're getting so much iron.
We have to have it. That you might as well just use some of it.
Fine. You got to spend money to make money.
It's true.
Return on your investment.
Really?
Just the silence on that was amazing.
I didn't have a weapon yet.
Oh man!
But my weapon was between me and him. I had to go through him to get some food. No, don't worry about it yet.
I don't have a fucking weapon yet.
It's a waste. Just follow me.
It's a waste.
Oh, what do I want to have for lunch today?
Weren't we gonna get lunch to like celebrate another editor?
Or something? We got a new
employee. I feel like we just keep hiring editors just so we can have lunch.
I mean, I got a fucking meeting during lunch. Of course, every time we get a free lunch, I can't go.
Is it a meeting?
Oh, there's
miss?
One over here. There's two over here. Right,
okay, one over here as well.
Yeah, they're right where you are actually. Oh. There's two around. The
oh corner. God, yes there is. All right, Jeff, they're chasing me. They won't attack you, so just let them come to me. I got hit from behind.
Wait a minute. I think if you feed wheat to a baby cow, it grows faster.
Really?
I believe that is correct.
That's true.
Yes.
Yeah.
I did not know that.
So, any drops here?
Steroids.
Nope.
That's wheat, man. Eat your Wheaties.
Wheat.
It's like steroids.
Weetabix.
I don't. Where'd you go, Ron?
Oh, man, I miss Weetabix.
You can see me through the wall.
You grow up so you can fuck.
Yep, that's how it works.
Said no parent ever.
I need you to have sex as soon as possible.
Well, I mean, no parents in this side of the world.
I don't know. We're out of them. This is like, it's been a pretty solid little area here for a long time.
Okay. Oh, Jeff was talking about something completely different than what Gavin was talking about.
Yep. We're just totally out of them at this point.
No.
Oh, no, Gavin.
That was some good jazz right there.
All right. So I'm going to try and do something else.
I'm a scat man. Gavin.
How much iron did you lose that time?
Shit!
Stop! Hey, Gavin cursed.
At least remember where you are. Then you can get it back.
Ryan, it's so many turns.
Just leave a trail of torches.
Just strip mine like I'm doing.
Some breadcrumbs.
Instead of a trail of
Hey, can I have some food?
Yeah, sure.
Food guy.
Man, I was thirsty. I totally forgot I got a Diet Coke, so I looked over and was excited.
Oh, yeah.
Past Jeremy just gave me a gift.
Dude, I love it when your mind forgets something and the thing that you already did is like double as good.
Like when you reach into your pocket and find some money that you left there while you're like,
oh,
yeah.
Oh, nothing's better. Yeah, like putting on, like getting pants out of the dryer and putting your hand in the pocket and find like a 20. It's like, fuck yeah.
Yeah, you're right. I deserve that.
And it's crisp and clean.
Yeah.
The best is when you find. So I bought like a PS3 once on eBay.
Ow.
It was like years after it came out. I was like, I'm going to save and get one. And it was like 150 quid. I went to pay for it. I had 145 quid in my PayPal
account. Oh, yeah.
And that's I was like, what did I sell? It must have been years ago. So basically a PS3 cost me a fiver. It's not the way it worked, but in my head, I only spent a fiver.
Because it was found.
Because it was money that I'd forgotten about.
Come on, Withers. One more skull. You're carrying one around all the time.
One more skull.
We're gonna celebrate.
I just realized I went back down without my tools.
It's confidence that you're gonna find your old stuff.
Doesn't sculling mean to down booze?
Yeah, it means chugging in Australia.
One more skull.
Sculling.
Skullless beer. I like that actually. It's
a good term.
Skull.
Ah!
fucking zombie pigmen.
I honestly, until you said something, I had no idea who that was. I looked over at Jeremy and his mouth was shut, and I was like, oh, who?
Cool. There's a blaze just hanging out in our...
Oh, no, he's in the cow pen!
Yeah, he's on fire, so I'm gonna
there's
let him
die. There's a blaze in the real world?
Yeah. Yeah, he's just chilling in the cow pen.
You know,
he's get back in there.
He's getting ready for 420.
It's kind of ironic that the blaze came out to the overworld and caught fire.
Where is bone meal? Still where can killing. I make bone meal?
You know, I'd like to point out that I've found two wither skulls so far, and nobody else has found any.
I know, you've got the touch.
Jeremy, I think you can
no
just
motherfuckers
hit.
Could help.
I don't think you have
I've
to.
I've killed a, probably yeah, twice yeah. as many wither
touch.
Skeletons
yeah,
than
yeah,
you.
Jeremy, just hit X.
It's not the quality, it's the quantity.
Go to the picture frame.
Or not the quantity, it's the quality. Fucking whatever.
It's not something, it's the other thing.
I just want to grow this fucking wheat.
Is it a random crafting table in here? Sure.
One. Well, I sometimes got to make shit.
Oh, I made that.
Okay.
I needed something.
Yes! Yes!
Oh, Gavin!
Ah, I found it all!
Grow up!
Me?
No! It's fucking...
Alright, I didn't find food, though, so I'm just as dangerous, endangered as before.
Come here. Are you serious, Gavin? If you fucking die?
Okay, I'm gonna come up. I'm gonna come up.
It's just like this Let's Play can be summed up in like, Gavin blew up, Jeff withered away.
Is that the title?
Yeah. What are you making, Jack?
Making a farm.
Ah.
That's kind of an achievement.
What was it?
What'd you get?
Play for 100 days.
Hey! Oh, you finally got it!
So weird. It's so weird.
Jeff!
What's weird?
Well, it's not glitched anymore, I guess.
I love it when developers patch glitch achievements. Well, they don't have to, but it's
yeah.
class.
They do that in Dying Light. I loaded that up and got a bunch.
Did it in Halo Master Chief Collection.
They did it in the
too.
Ghostbusters game, too.
Halo Master Chief Collection needed it.
There was an achievement for playing the Ark on Legendary without getting in a vehicle.
Yep.
It's very time-consuming, having to kill those scarabs. And they finally patched it.
Oh, Jeff.
I may or may not have... Fucking... Where's it? Fucking...
You'll be happy,
Jeff.
All right. We are cool
bless
with the
you,
pigment
Jeff.
Again, though. Right? We cool?
Pigman.
Yeah, we cool.
I'm gonna head back there. I just killed. I killed a.
Is the treaty still in effect?
Oh sh!
It was one of those annoying ones where I killed a wither skull as he killed me.
Uh-huh.
I skeleton, killed a wither
so
skull.
Wither skeleton. So I don't know. Did he drop something? Probably not.
Probably not.
But he
maybe.
Could have.
But if he was gonna drop something, he would clearly have done it for you.
I gotta go check.
Jeremy, can you cave my head in?
It's not. You know, he's not gonna game? Ask many times.
Don't need to ask me twice, Gavin.
Could right. you please drop a skull and not just coal?
All right, I'm gonna join you guys.
I feel like Santa hates me.
Santa?
Santa, yeah, you know, Santa, the all-divine who watches over.
I was referring to just getting keep getting coal in my stockings.
I got it, got it.
I like that neither of us got that.
I don't know where Jeremy was going with it.
I thought you were talking about God, yeah. Like praying to Santa. Man, let's play this without Michael.
Got a wither skull.
Got a wither skull.
Oh, you serious?
I counts. I got
God
it.
God damn it.
So we've got the wither?
So Jeremy's first fucking wither skeleton, he got a skull.
Yeah.
I've killed nice. So
walked
many
in,
for
kill
no
a skeleton,
reason.
Skull fell out.
That's exactly how it happened for me, too.
The magic touch.
Congratulations, Jeremy. That was a good job.
All I right. just wanted one. I killed more skeletons than anybody else and didn't get a single goddamn one. All
right,
one.
So we have three now, right?
Yeah.
Let's build yep. it.
So we can do the apple. Do we have an apple?
Poor Ryan.
And then we can get two,
I guess just... I'll just go out of the nether.
Yeah.
No, so we need an apple now.
Yeah.
We don't actually have one.
We just well, go we, beat
yeah,
a tree
so
down.
We...
Hang on. I got this. I can get an apple, okay? Yeah, that's the one that. Thing I'll be able to do.
Hey, Ryan, do you have a pickaxe on you by chance?
No, I don't think I do.
Jeff, do you have a pickaxe?
No.
Gavin, do you have one?
Yeah.
Can I ask you to break something or loan it to me?
Yeah, there you go.
Thank you, sir.
I'm bad at mining, so.
Alright, we're just gonna go ahead and...
I ended this video with like 21 pieces of iron.
You're not bad at mining, you're bad at keeping shit you
it's
mine.
True.
Yeah.
I was pretty effective at mining.
A fool and his iron are
we have, almost enough for the bottom layer of the pyramid.
Anybody got an apple yet?
Nope.
No.
Well, we're not gonna get them from these dark trees here. What is this?
What tree you get them from?
Oh, no!
What?
All the trees you planted around Cecil grew.
Huh? Oh.
Remember Cecil the
yeah,
Creeper?
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, they all grew. It's like a fortress of trees.
Where is that? It was right over here, right?
Oh, he's gone.
Look at this flower field.
Yeah, I know, right?
Is this already here, or did yeah. somebody do this?
That was
no,
there.
It's the field of flowers.
A good name.
I guess I never came over here.
That's, I mean, I didn't name it. That's
wait,
just
what's,
what
in, what's in the field of flowers?
I mean, there's two things I want to know about a place. What's in it, and what kind of terrain
not
it
very
is.
Adventurous. Maybe like the pollen plains.
Ooh, pollen. See, that has alliteration in it.
Yeah. Actually, where were you when we named it last time?
England, probably.
Okay. Apple.
Isn't that Michael Jackson's kid?
Yeah.
I thought it was Blanket.
Yeah.
He's got two.
Apple and Blanket.
He didn't actually name it Blanket, did he?
I think his name is Blanket. That's what they go by. Blanket Apple. Jackson.
No apples, huh?
Yeah.
Who'd have thought that would be as rare as a wither skull?
God damn
Apple.
Blanket.
Hey, if anyone's got sand, let me know.
In their vag?
Yep, Sandy Vag. SpongeBob's friend.
Is that your porn name?
Back in the day, Jack.
When I was young. What would be your porn name, Jeremy?
Big Dick Magoo.
There you go.
Back in the day, Jack.
Gavin beat me to it.
Mine would be Long Prick.
Yeah.
Are you a pirate?
Not Long John Prick.
Scourge of the Seven Seas.
Arr.
Long Prick.
I'm Long Prick. Give me your booty.
An apple!
Hey. You got an apple?
Yep.
Sweet.
Hey, Ryan, did you get one?
No. God damn it. Why? This is my world, too. Why does my own world hate me?
Right, well, why are you being so possessive?
This is the world we live in.
It won't give me a fucking drop. Yep.
I also have 109 pieces of wood.
Do you have autosave turned on, Ryan?
Yes, so we need
Can
to
you turn
save.
Autosave off?
All right, well, why don't we all go back to the base?
Yeah, at the base. Let me do it first, because I have to run to a meeting, and then you guys can wrap the episode up.
Who was cutting down spruce trees to try and get apples?
Spruce!
Don't know that anybody was.
Some bunch of just dead spruce on the ground. All right,
where'd all the gold go?
The gold gone? Where are the gold blocks?
I have five of them, but where'd the other ones go?
Oh, they're outside.
Oh, yeah, I wonder.
Yeah. Anybody have a pickaxe?
Yeah.
I've got one.
Okay. Is it made out of iron?
Mine's made out of
Jeff
diamond.
Had a heart attack. Oh!
Can I have that apple,
yeah.
Jeremy?
Yeah.
We need actual iron
I noticed
pickaxe.
I was missing some food bars, and I almost ate the apple.
Do I have to eat a notch apple or just make one?
You have to eat it.
Okay.
Hey, you.
Anybody,
and you.
Anybody can grab that gold?
You need a pickaxe that's made out of something other than cobblestone.
It's like the exact same problem we had last time.
When it was first created?
Yeah.
You need more water than that, won't you, Jack?
Right, yeah, I got it right here.
Who hasn't had sex yet? You?
Who hasn't had sex yet?
And... one of you
right,
hasn't
all back
fucked
the base?
Recently. You?
Here's what we should do.
Yep.
Boom.
I'm gonna come in here and I'm gonna put the ingredients in here.
Okay.
In this far right chest.
Autosave. Yep.
Then save real fast, Ryan.
Well, just disable autosave and then.
Disable autosave. Are you sure you want to disable? Yes.
Okay.
Prepare to save the. Okay. Now.
Save game.
All right, Jeff.
Here we go.
What happened?
I'm gonna make a golden apple.
Okay.
I see all Gavin's shit.
Now I'm gonna eat it.
Those are the emeralds I gave you.
There you go.
Hooray for Jeff.
Did you get an achievement, Jeff?
Yes.
Oh,
yay!
I should stop doing shit because we're not going to save this.
Overpowered. All right, eat a notch apple.
Oh, you got nice pink stink coming off you.
Nice. Let me spoosh out. Boosh. Oh, I do.
So there you go. We will now do that.
Let
so
me sniff
everybody has the achievement.
Do it a few more times.
You guys don't have
Michael.
To watch that.
And then next week it's we fight the wither and
make a beacon.
Make some more iron.
Yay! Yay!
All right. Well, you guys continue to get the apple now.
Okay.
Hey,
yeah.
What are you doing May 28th and the 29th?
Nothing.
You want to go to San Francisco with me and go to Kind of Funny Live 2?
Yeah.
Do like a podcast or some shit?
Oh, off topic?
Well, I think we'll do maybe a mashup like.
Oh, off kind of top house.
Yeah, something like that. Anyway, you should go to San Francisco and on May 28th and 29th attend Kind of Funny Live 2 and see Kind of Funny. And Achievement Hunter, and Funhouse, and Gus Sarola, and Bernie Burns. And if you wanted it, you could click somewhere around here. There'll probably be a link.
I bet Greg Miller's gonna take his shirt off.
I hope he does.